It's the day before trophy race day, and it's pretty intense here. I just walked in, and I expected it, you know, it's not a lot of cars outside. I expected to be bumping in here, but I walked in, and there's no music. Everyone's quiet, and you can feel this tension in the air. Somebody slowly walks up to the driver's stand and puts his car down. It's still pretty quiet. A lot of people here. Well, by a lot, I mean like a quarter of the people that'll probably be here soon, I guess. Practice night, it's pretty intense. Tension in the air. Anyway, I'm gonna try and work on this thing for my first trophy race.
I'm not gonna hide that it felt a bit intimidating with that tension in the air. And everyone being so quiet, no music on. It was really serious. At least it felt that way anyway.
Watch out.
And then you throw on the fact that I don't realize my tires are gone yet. So I spend a lot of my practice session on tires that aren't even working.
Yeah, my car is rolling too. My body's sick.
Team 2. 16.5.
I'll get you. I'll hit you. Oh no. Back with the champion here. He's gonna be in an M07. Got the white one over there. Got my M08. I solved my issue. It was tires. My tires were gone, so it was inconsistent. I was flipping, I was spinning out, it was whatever. Where do you stand? Over there? Okay. Oh, I'm lifting. Ah, it's driving terrible.
Now that I've got new tires on, I've got to change the setup again because I've got way too much grip, or figure out why I'm lifting so much. And this is a direct result of me constantly tuning the car to have more grip while the tires were wearing out.
Woo! Watch out there, okay. Get back here! I can't do this. I have to fix it. I have to fix it. I just changed to new tires because my old tires were the problem. But now I gotta redo my whole setup. I'm lifting. Come past me. God damn it, he's on me already. Get off of me. Come past me, actually. It's lifting, you see that? Whoa, sorry. 14.9. I'll get out of your way, hang on. There you go. 14.2. 11.5. Was that a roll?
Yeah.
Damn. You're getting there. For the rolling.
11.5.
My car won't stop rolling. I'm lifting everywhere.
15.5.
12.5. Well, that's a weird spot to roll.
18.6, 18.6, 18.6.
too fast. What happened? Oh, sauce is worn off. It feels better.
Solid rear axle.
Oh my God, you're fast. My motor's terrible. I have a proper motor soon. Tonight. Where's Barrick? Is Barrick here? Is that Barrick? So I'm back in here, and I'm traction rolling and lifting a lot, and Rob over here suggests that I maybe lower the roll center in the rear. Essentially what I'm doing is raising the links in the rear, and what that's doing is really less weight above the car swing around, more of it in the middle. Let's do that. Chicane.
Chicane. 14-6. 12-7.
You're It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Good job. I heard you're 13.6. I heard you're 13.6.
Yeah.
15.2. What'd you just get? I missed it.
12.5.
Nice.
My best yet.
Fuck yeah, buddy.
13.2.
Oh, I brought my TTO2 back. What were you getting? 14 what, 7?
14.3 is my quickest.
Okay, I managed to get a 14.2.
That's dope, bro. Good to see you, man. Again, bro.
Good to see you too.
13.5.
This motor has a lot more power.
15.3.
Cool. Thank you.
Build up the.
Man, I just gotta learn how to drive. Learn how to keep it tight, like you guys.
Six.
Whoa, I found a groove.
16.5.
12.6. Thought I
would get it. 13.4.
When I pulled the car off, Barrick came and met me with
a pan car? Which pan car? 10 scale or what?
Orca 21.5 motor. So I started that up in the car and we're about to run it.
This will be part of my race series.
Fuck, sorry. Sorry.
You guarding there?
Yeah, sorry. I keep pulling left. Let's go. It's fun, man. But I keep pulling left. I have problems. I gotta put on the setup board. Dude, now pulling right. Oh, I'm sorry. It's my own car, man. It's not centering. You racing tomorrow?
Maybe not.
Why? Why? I need someone to play with. Everybody's too fast.
14.6. 12.9.
10.1. That's M07?
M08.
Oh yeah, me too. So fun, man.
13.9. 11.3.
I keep lifting though.
14.5.
Sorry. My God, you're good.
I broke it yesterday, and I'm lucky. I found a knuckle from AJ Hobby.
Wow!
And I fixed it,
12,
and I tried it. It's running not too bad.
13, sorry, sorry, 14, man.
10,
I tried to stay in my lane. Oh yeah, I might have a part for you. I have a part for you.
I think I know.
It's a hub, right?
Yes, I think.
I have for you if you don't have.
Team 3.
Yeah, yeah, the original one was too soft.
Too soft.
Yeah,
too soft.
I never even ran that for the original one. I right away I put hard ones before I came here. Oh. But right now still not hard enough, I think.
Still not hard enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, check the bottom, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. That's okay. I'll try to drive smooth.
Team 7.
Oh, you're fast through the chicane.
13-3. Oh, shit!
That's okay, I gotta do something with it. It's flipping. Sorry, I didn't mean to push you, I just thought you were going.
It's all right, all right.
So time creeps on pretty quickly, and it's about 10:30 p.m. I believe by the time I realize how tired I am, and I need to get home and get some sleep because racing starts at 10 a.m. sharp the next day, which means you want to be there a couple hours if you're smart enough to prepare. So luckily I didn't have to pack up anything on my pit table. I left most of my stuff there except my radio in my car, packed those up, went home, tried to get a good night's sleep, and get up early, but that didn't happen so well. I didn't get up on time, not as early as I wanted, but we'll save that for the next video, the actual trophy race day.
Team 2.